My name is Tony Robson. I am the Global Technical Manager for Amnesty Water Corporation. My role in the Series 2 project is predominantly to focus on atomization and application performance. Over 4 years, this project has taken me all over the world to many different kinds of facilities, but more importantly, to many different kinds of climates and conditions. This has enabled Amnesty Water to understand application requirements better in all manner of different environments, and this takes the Series 2 to the next level in paint application. If we move on to the WS400 base coat, this is where there's been lots of changes and lots of development made. With the introduction of more paint companies going on the wet application one coat performance base coats, we realised that the compliant version of spray guns are where a lot of focus seems to be made. So again, over those 3 or 4 years of travelling and experiencing all these different kind of requirements, we looked at the WS base coat gun in more depth. And in doing that, understanding that we needed those different variations of compliant nozzles and caps, we looked at what we used to have in the past, which was a standard OBS base coat application. And in the past, people used to complain that the pattern was too long, it was too thin, it used to split in different kinds of conditions. So we focused a lot of time in this area. So basically what we've done now is we have three versions of the base coat. We have standard OBS, we have minus OBS and plus OBS. This means for standard climates and conditions, you have OBS standard. And for your hot and humid conditions, you have OBS minus. And for hot and dry, OBS plus. Also as well, from a pattern shape and size, we've made the pattern a little bit smaller, a little bit softer, and also the width is a little bit wider. That gives you a bigger window in application in those different climates and conditions. In the past, the pattern was far too big. People used to say they used to have to wind it in to reduce the pattern, which in sometimes used to make it very center wet. So what we've gone for now is out the box application. Out the box, straight out the box, you can use it because the pattern shape is nice and even, the pattern width is nice and consistent, and also the droplet is very, very controlled. The balance is very, very even and very, very uniform in its size and shape. Now, Amnesty Water have developed a new system, which is the incorporated digital gauge in the handle. So, basically, unclip it, put it back. This is an easy way to remove for cleaning and also for changing the gauge if required. But also as well, this gives you a very precise air pressure delivery, for which is important for applications of colour, base coat, and also for clear coat. So now if we look at the new exciting development for Amnesty Water in the Series 2. So normally, standard-wise, you'd have a standard gun with an inline gauge to check your pressure. If we start to look at the guns individually now, and we look at the LS400 to start, where the LS400 has improved over the Series 1 is we focus predominantly on its atomization. On my time, on my travels, as I said, over the last 4 years, and being in all these different climates and conditions, it helped me to understand better the requirements needed for these different kinds of applications. So where I focus most of the time and energy is on the droplet, that atomization, getting that droplet size absolutely consistent, but also as well, predominantly, is focusing on the pattern and the shape. So where that droplet goes into the pattern is long and flat and even, but also as well, the material, the width is also more consistent, and also the top and bottom of the patterns are more softer. Also as well, from the top and the bottom of the pattern, you don't get any dispersal or break from the pattern. The atomization is really tight and really consistent. This has made a big step forward in base coat applications, but also as well with the ET and the ETS versions of the nozzles. So when you look at the ET version, the standard version, this is for standard climates and conditions. But now with the ETS version, what we've done with that is also when you have these conditions like hot and dry, we know that we now if we increase the material slightly more center wet, we can also get that better application in those extreme conditions. But also as well, as long as the droplet is tight and consistent in its size, the application will be effortless. So last but not least, the WS400 clear coat version. Again, just like the base coat version of the WS, we focused on this individually. So what we've looked at again is the atomization, the performance of the atomization, and the balance of the atomization. Getting that shape of the droplets consistent in its size and shape, but also as well focusing on the pattern size and shape. In the past, people would say there was too much adjustment needed to get the pattern just right. This is now out of the box. We focused really hard on out of the box experience for an effortless kind of application. Also as well, because also assisted by the droplet, is the pattern shape. The pattern now is slightly smaller. It's still top to bottom application, flat pattern, renowned Anisty Water pattern, all the way across the pattern. But now the top and bottom are softer, so it gives you a better overlap than before. And also the softness, there's no break off the pattern because of that controlled droplet and atomization, giving the painter an experience that at the moment we believe is unsurpassed.
Active with newest technology, Anist Iwata.